And now, in the blue corner, fighting out of DFC, hailing from Gravesend, please put your hands together for Tanvir Bora! And his opponent in the red corner, an independent, hailing from Guildford, please show your appreciation for Tommy Chapman! This is an amateur MMA fight to be contested over three rounds lasting 3 minutes.
Boys, you both had your rules in the back. Are you both happy with them? You both understand them? Any questions? Listen to my command at all times. If I say stop, stop. You want to touch gloves, do it now. Come out fighting.
Okay, the door closes. Tanvir in the blue corner, Tommy in the red. And we're underway here. No touch, no touch there. Controversial from Tommy.
What happened here?
Big hit. It's Tanvir back out of the practice slam. I thought that was it, Tim.
I don't know what happened there.
Wow. Taking his back. Look at that.
Tanvir is not giving Chapman a second chance. He's sunk that choke in. Is it going to go?
What a start to this fight.
I don't think it's deep.
Stuart Davis is looking very closely at this. I think Tanvir has got the hand around the neck, but I'm not sure he's connected it because he's throwing punches with the other.
We will know. We'll know if that choke's there. He's tapped.
Tanvir, what a victory! After getting dropped early in the first round, that is fantastic.
I don't really know what happened there because it looked like Tanvir stepped away with his hands up before he got dropped, like as a sign of something. I'm not sure what it was. And just at that moment he did that, he disengaged from the fight. Chapman dropped him. Really unsure what just happened.
Tim, I'm not 100% sure what happened. I do know it was really exciting. That is impressive. Very impressive from Tanvir. Hit that shot, fall backwards, hit his head on the back of the cage. I thought that was it. Straight back up, picked Tommy up, slammed him on the floor. There was a scramble, he ended up on top and he managed to finish the fight with Tommy still on his feet.
I don't really know what's going on here. It's almost like Tommy's corner was suggesting he won the fight. Very peculiar.
The winner, after 51 seconds, referee stoppage due to a rear naked choke, in the blue corner, Tanvir Bora!
Listen to that crowd behind Tanvir.
Please show your appreciation for the gallant loser, Tommy Chapman!
Well, that fight was full of excitement. I would need to watch that on replay to know exactly what happened, but I'm lost.
Absolutely.
Nonetheless, Chapman has just left the cage, the victor in his mind. In his